Bill de Blasio for MIAASports.net at Ripken Stadium. Larry Sheets, Gilman baseball team, just won the MIAA Conference Championship, knocked off Cavalier, the five-time consecutive champion. Larry, talk about it. I think one of the big plays was that 3-0 pitch. You let O'Neill hit, green light, hit a big double, and you guys took it from there.
Right. Well, that's been our philosophy all year. You know, I'm not going to take the bat out of the guy's hands and just let him swing. And that was a big hit. And that, you know, it's hard to talk right now.
Everybody did a lot of clutch things, though. Willis came on when you needed him. Collins fought even if the
cold. Coach John Seal just got drenched by his players, but it's cold and it's icy on your back, but it's probably worth it. A 1-0 championship win over McDonough.
It's definitely worth it. You know, one of the things I've told everyone who's asked, the beauty of this game, it's a player's game and not a coach's game. And tonight was all about, the players.
Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. We finally caught up, and it's on us. Johnny Foreman, head track and field coach here at Gilman, two-time defending champs. Talk about the Huffman Cup, talk about the dual meet play, and how everybody's been doing.
Well, the Huffman Cup is named after Gene Huffman.
Two championships in 3 years. Just talk about what you guys have accomplished, not only this year, but the last couple of years, getting to this point.
Obviously, it's something to be really proud of. It's still pretty fresh. I'm still trying to enjoy this right now. Season being over the other night. We were just still trying to make plays. Mm-hmm. So,